song called Without Vowels. You might know it, you might not. It's actually called Alice and the Astronaut.